Hello there guys, this is Charles Frick, bringing you another gameplay video of A Complete Guide of Darksiders 2 Definitive Edition. As always, if you guys have been enjoying the episodes and the series, please do drop a like or subscribe to support this channel. Your support and your encouragement are brilliant and fantastic, and they really mean a lot, so... If you could show your support, that'd be great. Now, we're finished for now with Lost Light. We've met this peacock who thinks he's the purest of the angels. We're about to go into the Kingdom of Man, but I just noticed that I failed to open a chest, so we will do it now. I don't really like this 5 limit of potions. Whereas in Jedi Fallen Order, I think that 10 stim canisters is a little bit too much. Here, 5 potions is really not a lot. I think we're gonna find a lot of pages here.
Quiet. There are more than corpses about.
This is not very well directed. I think this part is very, very poorly directed. Don't fall into the trap. It kind of depends on your playstyle of going for the scattergun, because I gain life by attacking enemies, for instance.
should kill you for what your brother did here. But you saved my life. Consider us even.
What do you know about the Rod of Arathel?
A weapon of immense power, brought to Earth by the Archon Hestus to battle the demons in the End War. But Hestus fell, and the Rod was shattered. Now the Destroyer uses its pieces to fuel his army of darkness.
What was broken can be reformed. Where are the pieces of the Rod?
In the hands of the Destroyer. He has summoned creatures from the Abyss, and drawn forth his chosen. Things of blasphemy, who even now divide this world into their own hellish domains. The Suffering are one such beast. They feed upon the dead of this world, and twist them into a swarm of flesh and bone that fight as one mind. It was they who attacked us moments ago.
One mind, easily sundered.
I will not risk more Helgard to recapture the Rod of Arathel. But, should you wish to undertake this fool's errand, and follow the trail of corpses left by my brethren.
A fool's errand? Well, it would not be my first.
So that it is not your last, take this.
Thanks for the warning. What are these chosen? They don't look like demons.
No, they are something far more ancient. Drawn from the heart of the Abyss. The most powerful serve the Destroyer, and rule in his name over ash and bone. The rest kill everything around them.
I don't know if you guys know this, but angels only started appearing in icons and paintings and scriptures and literature in the 5th century. Only in the 5th century do they start appearing. And suddenly there are angels everywhere, like pigeons.
It is a wonder you've lasted this long. Even the dead march against you.
You speak of the swarm, of all the creatures that roam the waste. They most hunger for revenge. Not even death can stop them.
Why are the Helgard still on Earth? You lost your ill, in case you haven't noticed.
Where else would we go? All of creation saw what happened here. How the Helgard marched before the seals were broken. The White City is closed to us. We can never go home.
How many angels died here, Yuri?
Too many. But for every dead angel, there is another, kept alive against his will. Their suffering empowers the Destroyer. Perhaps you could release them from their torment, Pale Rider.
If you wish. However, all I can offer the captives is a swift end.
That is blessing enough.
Alright, let's get to it. It's worthwhile. I can hear Crystal, I think. But there's bound to be something in here, for sure. There's a boatman's coin in here. Did you hear that? There's a crystal around here. There he is. Let's see what else we can find. I'm supposed to go that way, huh? Okay. There's something there. Hopefully it's a page. Another boatman's quite fantastic. Oh, I think I need the rod to get through there. Did you hear that? Okay, I think we're done. That was a close one. No. He just came out of nowhere. I thought I had all the scrolls. Then I don't know how I got it right. One guy up there. Is there any difference between one and the other?
Yes, much more effective if you don't use the penalty text. Just use your necromancer spells. So if you're a harbinger, this is not really your DM, I would imagine. He hits me once, takes half of my life. It's a little bit too much, isn't it? There's gotta be something. Another page, awesome. Number 7, I think. Again? I think I didn't call him that one. Once I reach that tunnel, of course.
the rod.
Be wary. There are things that lurk beyond these barricades that the Hell Guard dare not face at all.
I'm remaining in one piece. Will they bypass the barricades?
Yes. Pass through the city, and you will find the next piece beneath the earth, in an old abandoned tunnel.
Where will I find the final fragment?
I do not know. But the rod has a will of its own. Find the second piece, and it may tell me where the last resides. feel its power within you, the Lord wills itself whole. You may be deaf to its cries, but I am not. My final peace lies beyond this area, in an area heavily fortified by the shadow.
The destroyer will not be pleased by restoring the Lord Narathel. The warriors may pay the price.
The White City is lost to us. This broken world will soon be our grave. And yet we must fight on against the darkness, to uphold the light. If your actions hasten our end, so be it.
May you let see the destroyer take his last breath. Your ill of the Helgard.
Good luck, Rider. The final peace is still in your grasp. Focus of fire!
Thank you.
of Arathel has been made whole.
I am tempted to ask that you wield that weapon and turn the tide of this war. But I fear the Destroyer would capture it again and turn it to his dark purpose. No, better that you remove it from this world and into the safe keeping of the White Army. We will make our stand here until the Hellguard is no more.
I would stand with you, Uriel. My brother's fate takes me on another path.
You have proven yourself honorable, a virtue little known with your kind. But if I ever see him, war must answer for his crimes.
He could not have brought this upon the Earth, and I will see my brother spared.
Do what you will, Ryder. But this world is lost, and that cannot be undone.
It's finished.
I know, Horseman. If there are more angels who are suffering, they are beyond us both. Take this. Heaven rewards those who serve justice.
And what of the Hellguard, Uriel? Every blade dulls, eventually.
That's what I'm counting on. The demons will suffer all the more when we force the blade home.